Play rip PlayStation Home. Maybe they should bring it back. It was a cool concept. I just don't think it was very well executed. And I think they should bring it back. Fuck you. PlayStation, bring it back. Where the fuck was this tape? I guess it was on that body.
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Missler. You understand me?
But yeah, rip PlayStation Home. Miss you. I hear you, bitch. Is Croc in here? I think he shows up, yeah.
I will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
But I guess we're not going through that door.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April.
Oh, she's something.
Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
I mean, it is the Joker. What are you expecting? I don't even remember what I was saying. Oh, yeah, I remember. We're now entering the tunnel portion of the game. Probably the least fun portion of the game. At least back when I played it, I did not enjoy this part at all. Maybe it's a little more fun. Maybe I got a little more patience for it, but I remember as a kid playing this. I fucking hated this area. Fucking hated it. It was so shit. It might still be shit, we're about to find out. This is exactly what I think of when I think of the sewer area, the stupid area. I fucking hated it with a passion. But I do think I remember where that puzzle was, the riddle that just popped up.
Hey, this is weird.
I think it's on one of these corners.
Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. He tried to block the payments.
Fucking Bruja.
His partners tried to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
That sounds like a Joker thing to do, yeah. Oh yeah, we can't grapple in this area because all the rocks are old and they can't support our weight. So we gotta do a lot of fucking climbing.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White.
I'm going to kill your family.
She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. Not listening. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
Yep. Sounds like Joker.
I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery.
I don't think
so
Barbara
scared.
Likes jokes I'm about wheelchairs. That fucking Riddler trophy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on now. My fucking dog's howling away. Shut up! Gotta tell him to shut up, you know what I'm saying? Gotta put him in place. Well, he likes to bark. I want it to seem like, oh, so mean to your dog. No, he's an asshole. Like, he is literally fucking awful. We adopted him about a year and a half ago, and he has these terrible tendencies. Like, when we're walking, he'll just try and, like, jump on somebody, and not jump, like, playfully. Jump as in, like, trying to protect, but it's not, like, I don't know. He's a weird guy. He's a weird little guy. I love him, but he is a pain in the ass. Let's get this Riddler trophy. There are like a ton in this area.
I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Yo, fuck your socks. I feel like there's another one hidden in this corner somewhere. I see one over there. I can't get that one. I mean, maybe I can. No, I think I need the line launcher to get that one. I think there's one around this corner. I see this stupid stuff. Yeah, here's another. Yeah, they literally, like, fucking did not. Oh my god, you're kidding. Please put me up there. Please put me up there. Am I up here? I'm definitely elevated. There's another one. Where the fuck am I? I want to get that one. I don't know how to get it though. I know if I fly or glide, whatever, I'm not going to make it. Whatever. I think we need a line launcher for those two. The ones that I saw. Break these stupid fucking teeth. Cause there's nothing. I remember when I first figured out that you had to destroy the teeth, and I was like, "Fuck all those things I could have done on the way. I've got to go back and do." And definitely making a note of it to destroy them all right now. Well, you're a psychopathic crocodile guy, so I don't think you need a good reason. You know what he means, Doctor. I don't know why she's being so fucking difficult. You know he just wants to be a fucking human again. And she's like, what's normal? No one's normal. Like, what a fucking stupid piece of shit, Doctor. Fuck that, Doctor. Oh, we got snipers.
Joker again. Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way. Decided to turn up and spoil the
Yeah, I can see some of them.
Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. Very little chance of you getting hurt. The bat hunt. Still, you might want to check your health insurance.
I'm looking for all these fucking snipers, because I know they're just going to shoot me in the head when I'm looking.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
Here you go. I missed the instant takedown, the knockout takedown. What's over there? Oh, there's some more Riddler teeth. I wonder if each counts as... No, I don't think each counts as a trophy. I think it's the batch. You gotta destroy like three and then... Here to those with the correct position in life. Aw, you ruined my fucking thing. I like to get the combos and then kill these fucking not regular enemies with my special move. It's the best way to do it. Fuck you. Every time I get hit, I'm just like, bullshit. I'm good enough to not get hit. Oh, this is new. These guys hanging. They used to be alive. Now they're dead.
Seem to be losing men like there's a plague in town. I guess the bat.
Oh, I think I see a trophy from here. I can't believe I fucking saw that from here.
Cheap trigger fingers and, well, you know, accidents do happen.
Hold on, is there? Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck you! Holy shit! It's fucking... How are you seeing me, dude? I'm gonna die. Fuck, I didn't even see the fucking sniper scope.
Hey... Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Fuck you, dude. That pissed me off. I'm gonna go in right for that sniper after this guy. Fuck you and your funny glasses. Really? Sniper! Get over here. He's gonna kill me before I get to him. Okay. Get the fuck over here. Fucking piece of shit. God, destroyed me. Is this a riddle? I don't know if we've done it already. What the fuck? Stop! Stop shooting me! What the fuck? God, dude. I thought there was only two! There's only two towers, we did both! There's something I wanted to check before I was getting sniped in the face. It's right here. This is what I was looking for. I didn't know if I hit it up already. Couldn't remember. Hello.
The island changed little over the years.
Let that go.
Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it.
Okay.
As the buildings were rebuilt,
next,
I saw the
these snipers.
A bright one.
Hello again, boys.
Is there enemies? Okay, they can't see me.
No good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
I'm glad he doesn't hear or see this. Not even at the corner of his eye. Hey, stupid. This is what you get for fucking sniping me, you piece of shit. You get thrown backwards. However that works. Okay. I get that fucking trophy. Sniper's pissed me off, if you couldn't tell. Cause I couldn't even lose their sight. They just had me in their sights.
Psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not in the old mansion. Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Wait, it said subject obscured. Fucking said subject obscured just a second ago.
2 hours later.
Whatever. We'll solve that riddle later. Like I said, I'm not gonna go out of my way for riddles. Even though I just went totally out of my way for riddles. Not doing that anymore. I mean, I probably will. To be honest. I don't want to, but then I want to. Like, you know. Can I fight these guys? That guy's got a gun. But if I glide kick him, he doesn't have a gun. Fuck your gun, buddy.
A gun won't save you from that.
Anything around here? Nope. Okay, moving on. My god, this game feels like it's stuttering. I don't know if it's gonna catch this in the recording, but it feels like it's slow and then it speeds up and slow and speeds up. Not long, but like enough to annoy me and for it to annoy me. where the fuck do I go? This is the right area I'm supposed to be in, right? I didn't even look. I don't think it is the right area. Is it? I don't even know. What's my challenge? Dr. Young, I think she's in here, right? Is this where I need to be? I'm pretty sure this is where I need to be. That's locked. Isn't she in here? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay, we're gonna pretend like that I knew what I was doing, okay? I always knew that was there. I just wanted to play stupid, like, I didn't know everything. Because I don't want to come off as like a know-it-all, like, oh, I know what's gonna happen next, so. I wanted to do that, so it didn't seem like I knew everything. That's all it was,
Fresh blood was injected.
But now that, you know, I'm not doing that anymore.
Joker.
We're good.
Yeah.
Apparently that's not it.
We have Dr. Young.
You know what? I need to take my frustrations out. Come here, guys. It is not your lucky day. I'll just say that. Fuck all of you! I'm glad I'm getting all these combos off. And by that, I just mean not getting hit. Fuck you! Damn, 20 hit combo achievement! No! No, I lost it because I tried to fucking counter! And you're done. Okay, well, I still have an achievement, not an achievement thing over here. That's a trophy for me. I need to check how many we got. What are we up to? Well, I got an achievement for it. Wait, how many we got? Do we have a quarter? 60 out of 240. Is that a quarter? Actually, it is, yeah. Because 6 times 4 is 24. I'm guessing 60 times 4 is 240. I'm not good at math, though. But I am almost 100% sure that is the case. Do we go in here? Sure. Oh, an umbrella. Yeah. It's, is it this? Yeah, it is. This is for the penguin, my old friend. I swear there's a Catwoman thing in here as well. Got a nice Riddler something in here. It might be the Arkham thing. Who knows? It is the Arkham thing.
My family.
I think there's a Riddler trophy in there. I hear people talking though. When people are talking. Oh god, he's got a. Well, he did have a gun. Sorry about your bones. But now think of it, you're extra flexible.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
This is the first time I got access to this room, you asshole. Let me see the objective. Let me open up this. I'm just gonna assume this is the right way, fuck it. Anything up here? Is there a purpose to me grappling all the way up here? No? No, there's not. Hello, villain. Oh, yeah, this area. I like this library area. If there was ever going to be a secret in this game, I thought it would have been in this area. Because it just looked cool as shit. There's one knife guy. Fuck you. That's the wrong guy. You're not supposed to fucking. Is the knife guy down? No, he's not. And a super hit right into your cornrows. Another fucking trophy for me. They're below us? Yes, we got some hostages.
Oh, leaving the
Oh, there's a thing.
They'll just die. Don't turn up and save the day.
Forgot what I have to... Oh, maybe this is it. This little compartment right here.
Reading the last page first? Shame on you! Well, here's the punchline. 2 minutes, and the giggle gas goes boom. Permanently cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick tock, tick tock.
Am I going the right way? This looks like a dead end. Oh, what's up here? Where the fuck am I going? I feel like I just went in a big circle. I hear a bomb ticking. Is there a time limit? Oh, yeah, I remember this. Okay. No, need the fucking batarang.
1 minute 30 to go.
Gotta say, I'm getting bored already.
Maybe I should just press the button and die.
Only joking.
Hello, hostages. Damn.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here.
Doesn't look comfortable to wear.
Sorry.
Just stared at his face mask the whole time.
Doc Young was gone.
She was gone, you say? That is a sneaky, sneaky thing.